Welcome to this short introduction video for the Insights Hub login. In this video, we will present to you several ways to log in. One of the most common ways to log in to Insights Hub is to type the URL of your environment into the address bar of your browser. This URL is typically provided to you via the Insights Hub welcome email, which you receive after purchasing it, or an admin invited you to a specific environment. After the login window has loaded, you'll need to enter your credentials which you have created while setting up your Siemens ID, or in case of a private cloud installation, your credentials which you have created with another identity provider. In this case, the login window may look different depending on your identity provider. Once you've logged in, the Insights Hub Launchpad will open and is ready for you to use. For the public cloud installations of Insights Hub, there is a second way to log in that can be more practical if you cannot recall your environment URL. You can use the general Insights Hub login URL, siemens.com/insightshub-login. The login window will load in this case as well. After entering your credentials, the environment selection site will open. Here you can see all the environments assigned to you. To reach one launchpad, simply select one of the environments from the list. If there is only one environment assigned to you, it will automatically forward you to the respective launchpad. Now you can see all your applications, including system tools, applications from Siemens, and applications from other companies. The third way to access your public cloud installed Insights Hub environment is through the documentation page. On the right side, you'll find a direct sign-in option in the account menu. You can also find a similar sign-in option on the Insights Hub Product Center page. Now you have just learned about all the different ways to log in to Insights Hub. For more information, find further links, other videos, and the technical documentation in the description below.